Mouse and Moose.
Mouse and Moose.
This story is about the moose and the mouse. They share the same house. Mouse likes to play. Mouse likes to work. This is different than most anyway. A mouse is dirty. In fact, he's a sloth. Moose is neat when he does a job. One plays the fiddle to honor the best. The fiddle so small, the bass is so tall, so large. And Moose is not small, and Mouse is not tall. But even he's tall.
Is that his hair?
So he is tall. My book. And Moose and Mouse. This story is about a moose and a mouse. They share the same house. Moose likes to work. Mouse likes to play. These two are different than most anyway. Mouse is messy. In fact, he's a sloth. Moose is neat when he does a job. The fiddle's so small. The bass is so little. The fiddle's so large. One plays the bass, the other the fiddle. And the fiddle's so large. The fiddle's so small.
The bass, right?
The bass is so large, the fiddle so small, and Moose is not small, and Mouse is not tall. At dinner, at light, it's so dark. That's the problem you see. Should the cereal be hot or should it be cold? The other does suit, the other does not. Moose and Mouse driving about. Well, one head is in, the otter is out. They're not a problem when they go to stop. One picks the lowest, the otter the top. Mouse is a bowl. Moose is below, like you when he was a little.
That's right. And you.
One of us likes more. The other likes each light bulb when they are sleeping. Mouse, Moose, and Mouse, no.
Aww, that's cute.
And
the end.
You mean